Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on when and where you're watching from. I'm Amalthea OAC. Welcome to my Tuesday Gaming, where we are back on our regularly scheduled program at the new time of 1 p.m. U.S. Eastern Time. Yeah. So, of course, we are continuing on with Legend of Mana from where we left off last time. Which I believe is the Looking Glass, because we finished Daddy's Broom. Diddle's letter. Yep, Daddy's burn. Okay, sweet. I am correct. And where we left off. Hello, children. Speed Basil. Carrot. Spiny, not spiny. Whee! And two eyeball-looking cherries. Wake up, get up, get out there. There's more to life than the wind. If you live, you cannot stay. Man, that's loud on my side. I think has more to do with where the speakers are now. Hey, Squall. Yep, it's an afternoon. It's a something. And now when people ask, I played Minecraft yesterday. It was not enjoyable for me. Alright, you grow those seeds, dude. Get, that's right, you're a girl. Okay. Wee! Boo 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 boo! Alright. So this is 1, 3, 4. Okay, 9. 9 is what? Moon's Mirror. How you doing, Squall? This fine afternoon. Well, isn't that pretty? At least they turned the lights on for me. Okay. Nice. I wish I could extra sleep. I want sleep. I've been having trouble sleeping. And yay for days off. Hi, Pearl. Gate of Ravens. Oh shit. Raven number one, Raven number two. Alright, Looking Glass Tower. Eurus. Yeah, sorry, scared you. She is awesome. I like how I stood up for her and she actually thanked me last time. Mr. No Good Evil Man. No, rude. Not evil, rude. She's like, well, you only just found me in the cave, but Elazul and I have been separated again. Ah, okay. I feel like the tower is calling me. I have to go. Yeah, you're gonna go. I gotta go with you. Thank you, Lilith. Alright. Let's see if I can follow these directions. Alright. Room 1. Room 2. All right, 3 is this way. Pearl, do you plan to do something or just run in here? I'm fairly certain she's just gonna keep running in fear. Die, you bloodsucker! You picked up one experience orb. That's as much as I could ask for. Okay, this should hit me to 3. Okay, Pearl, come on. You gotta carry your own weight here. How did I get to the second floor from here? Money. I have no idea where I'm at. According to this map, that should have been room 3. I missed. There we go. Another trucker. Mando duck. Stop it with your babies. You evil babies. Pearl, you wanted to come in here. Alright. Oh, the microphone's in my way. Here we go. That map doesn't work. Got it. Nice to know. Oh wait, this should be 2, 3. Let's go to 4. All right. I'm gonna stop looking at the wrong spot. Come on, and them bats. Four goes to 5, and 5 goes up. Okay, now I know where I'm at on this stupid map. Yeah, as a survivor. Alright, 6. Oh, she's hiding in the door. Yeah. We can come back this way. Come on, Pyro. You're good. Pearl, you're just bait. That was lucky. Third floor. Yeah, alright. Okay, now we gotta go back down the other way we needed to go. Come on, duck. No more babies. Better sword. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do. I need to get to crafting more. Oh, yeah, I do. Yeah. Okay. What? 14. Him. Yeah. Okay. Looking better. La pony, be a Peggy sus. Boop 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 boop. Oops. The save spot. I like the save spot. Let's do 13, 14, how do I get to 15? Oh wait, 15 might be that one down below. Alright, well, she leveled. Oh, there she comes. Start doing stuff. I have no idea where I'm at. Oh, 18. Okay. Just 20. Mm-hmm. Trying to go into the number order of the rooms. Lock them back door. Okay. What do you want? Get to 25. And 4 to 26. Damn it. She lives long enough. Don't you dance on my face? Rude. Dance on my face. Rude person. Oh, I bet you that's how I get to 25. Back we go again to do it all again. Thank you. Come on. Burn, baby, burn. Flaming inferno. Alright, closing that one. Let's try this one. Been here before. Me, there's a unicorn. I get to 27. Okay. Oh, we gotta save Pearl. Oh, it's really hard to line up to hit people. I really do not like that.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Well, it's definitely a me thing. I mean, I get it. They kept the pixelated battle system, but they put it on this 3D world. But it means that lineup is a little more difficult. Okay, there we go. Now, I'll go up. Where am I? I have no idea. I think I know where I is. Just need to keep going up until I find the safe spot. Okay. Alright. Sweet. Save it. I want to go the other way. Squishy, squishy me. Fly, pony. Give me your goods. Leave Pearl alone, yo. Stop it. Just die already. Okay. Whew. Take me to 19, 20, 27. My day off. I get to rest. Nah, I don't get to rest. I gotta start doing that grinding in Star Ocean that I've been promising. I spent the weekend sick, was planning to do First Descendant first stream, but then it was like thunder and lightning and wind and bleh. Everything was against me. Hello, ducks. Yeah, yeah. Always good when you can hit all of them. No, don't you hit me with your babies of doom. Baby maker. I mean, that means that they're all female ducks. I am all female army. Bravo, bravo. Modern times, yo. That are they some really weird male ducks. Okay. So 28 takes me to 29. Swords fly. You know you want to. Yeah, yeah.
Hold on a second. Take me to 35.
Oh, wake up, Avatar. There we go. Sorry. Hubby was asking me questions about the litter. Alright. 33. Hello, little dragon. You set me on fire, yo. Not cool. 34. Okay. And that's for jumping down. Okay. Go take the elevator. Mercury, that's the safest thing to have in your pocket. 36. Alright, getting close to that boss. The room of fate lies beyond that door. Everyone must face their past eventually. Sorry, Lilith. If it gets dangerous, I want you to run. Mm-hmm. Oh, look, it's a badass pearl. Are you the guard? Please tell me. I want to know about my past. Boom, baby. And I missed. Damn it. At least I haven't gotten trampled yet. Well, Pearl, you're not doing oh so hot, huh? Blah, pony! Welcome back, Pearl. Ammo. Hopefully that's not too far up. Nope. Okay, sweet. And he's kicking off like a jet plane. Glad his aim is as good as mine. Oh, damn it, he rolled out. Enough. Yeah. Get the goods. Pearl, you could have at least gotten the goods. I was so scared. Huh? My core. Pearl. Elazul.
I thought I told you not to go wandering alone.
I'm sorry. When I try to remember something, I...
Thanks again.
Let's go. The memories feel... Well, so close. Please, just a little more time. Please.
please, Elazul. Elazul. I understand. Take Pearl to the bottom of the tower. If anything happens to her, I will kill you. Understand? That's so sweet. I'll take care of the trash on the way down. Just don't let Pearl get in over her head. Thank you for helping me. Aww. I mean, it's seat of a pearl, so, you know, this must be your home, lady. Guess we go tumbling. I'm tumbling down. Tumbling down. Whee! Alright, so on the fifth floor. Is the way down? It is. Fourth floor. Monkeys again. I saw your big brother. Or sister. I think it's a big sister. The iron one. Way more impressive than y'all. Ow. I'm sorry. I guess you didn't like that. I'll compliment you next time. Yeah. Leveled up. Woohoo! I think whatever one I was trying to master is pretty bit mastered. Three. Hello, Bat Lady. Candy. Yes. Thank you.
guy already. Give me the money. Show me the money.
I missed one. More money.
Alright, down we go. First floor.
Yes, das already.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, another boss fight coming up.
I got one of them. Come on.
There we go.
What was that? A note. It's from the jewel hunter. Wasted. Wanted to meet you for some time. No. I've come to take your core. Clods who lose their sparkle must be judged. Go, jewel beast!
Ooh. Oh, the Trevor.
Run away, Pearl. Run away, Pearl.
Okay.
Come on, be enough. Yeah, yeah.
That's called luck. Lots and lots of luck.
That's a strong partner you have, Pearl.
Why do you hunt us? You're awful.
Just listen to your core.
Huh?
We'll meet again. Good night, Pearl.
Yeah, yeah.
Am I going to die? A guardian without a knight is a sitting duck. Elazul is looking for other Jumai. And if he finds another guardian, then he'll... And I'll be all alone. I hope he never finds one. I have to go. Elazul is waiting. I'll get yelled at again. Thank you, Lilith. This is for you. Her frozen heart. That's sad. Take care.